Hi, thought I would make a video showing off this wonderful French guitar built by Jean-Noël Lebreton. It's a double top cedar with Indian rosewood back and sides, and I believe the interior core of the double top is both balsa and nomex, which some builders are starting to do. I'll just play little snippets of stuff to give you a sense of what it sounds like. Big, huge basses, a lot of resonance, good projection, dark sound, a lot of wonderful qualities. Here's something with melody. I hope that gives you a sense about what this guitar is about.